The Banco Central ng Pilipinas is positive the inflation rate will stay within the 2-4% target next year. BSP Governor Eli Remolona Jr. said the 2024 inflation track is projected to reach the target in the coming months, particularly in the second quarter, and is expected to stick around predicted range. Based on the survey, the inflation expectations in 2024 went up to 4.1% from 3.7%.